That passes 5-0.
The Board of Education unanimously voting on the future of drinking water at San Diego schools, making it cleaner and safer than ever before. It's all thanks to these new water filtration systems. They'll replace all non-filtered fountains. The goal, to get rid of lead.
Lead is a highly toxic substance, and we know from quite recent research that even small amounts will cause very serious health impacts. For our children, permanent, irreversible damage.
School drinking water standards in San Diego are already 3 times higher than the national standard after the district began an aggressive approach to testing for lead 3 years ago. Now, the board is taking it a step further, tightening up the acceptable lead levels from 5 parts per billion to just 1, claiming it's the cleanest drinking water you can get. The hydration stations also come with fill-up stations for water bottles.
Everyone is very excited if they'll be able to experience.
A pilot program has already been rolled out at Clay Elementary in the college area. Lindsay McAllison approves of the new water system as the principal
It is a relief that, you know, there's virtually no lead in our water now, and I think that's huge.
Some expressed concerns about reducing the number of fountains on campus, going from 10,000 traditional fountains to just 2,000 filtered ones.
The thing that I'm thrilled about, I guess, is that we gain the confidence of parents.
This teacher putting those fears to rest, saying that every student was given a reusable bottle.
As a matter of fact, I see fewer lines because of the bottles that they have.
All fountains in the district are expected to be replaced by the year 2024.
Which we all know is the right thing to do.